Hi, my name is Jason, Rhino Technique Support. In this video, I've introduced how to create 3D texture based on a bitmap with ShapeMap. So, call the shape solver and connect the 3D object to shape. Set the method from default value 0 to 1. And call the shape map. Connect server data to server data, set line 0, near the 3D object, and set line 1. Copy the mesh for image and connect board to board. And call the construct mesh. Connect V to V, F to F, and call image sample to load the bitmap. Connect image to image and load a bitmap from Rhino rend content boat. Name the carbon fiber. Now you can find the bitmap has been loaded to Rhino and Grasshopper. Set a value to repeat, and you can adjust the U and V direction ratio. I'm going to remap the 2D bitmap to 3D object through mesh to shape component. So connect map data to map data and connect M to mesh. Now you can find the 3D bitmap has been remapped to 3D object. So, copy the image to mesh to create real 3D texture. Connect V to V and connect F to F and RD to RD. And copy the image sample component from bot. Be careful, we need to change the fade from color to value brightness and connect the image to image. Then connect the mesh to mesh. Now call the custom preview to shade the 3D texture. You can find the 3D texture has been created in Rhino viewport. Set a value to higher and set a value to range. For example, 15 to 100. This is a very important value. This value allows for a smooth gradient effect along the naked edge. Continue to smooth mesh with the component smooth mesh. If you want a sub-D object, we can call it a sub-D component. Now, I'm going to bake this sub-D to Rhino. Back to Rhino viewport. You can find a sub-D object and its 3D texture has been created in Rhino viewport. So this is a workflow about how to create 3D texture based on a bitmap with ShapeMap. Thanks for your watching.